whatever you feel like you don't study, you don't feel like studying, or you don't feel like going to work, always remember that next person who's in that same line of business that you're in is going to work 10 times harder. Where are you going to be? Where are you going to be? Rock him a thing. Rock him a thing.
Get in the flow, and you can pitch it like a photo. Music makes mellow, maintains and make melody.
It breaks bigness. My name is Damian Bailey. I am a personal trainer and CEO of Damian Bailey Fitness. I am also the producer and director of my fitness web series called DBFitTV. I have been personally training for the past 6 years. I used to work for Equinox Fitness. I was a top 2 or 3 trainer in the club on Tribeca. And then I branched myself to do my own business, where I train clients and get them personally fit and to help them reach their goals. Now, my main method is to inspire them and to get into their minds that they could do anything they can if they put their mind to it.
See it in your head. Always see a movement in your head. If you see it in your head, you can do it. Okay? I'm tight as hell. Okay? I can do it. You can do it.
They put their heart into it, and if they see themselves where they want to be right now as opposed to the present, which means you never let your circumstances dictate the outcome, and there is no, I repeat, no excuse. Believe it or not, myself, I used to walk like this as a teen because I was diagnosed with scoliosis. A 45-degree angle curve of a scoliosis. I had to wear a back brace. I was teased in school. They called me RoboCop, Turtle Shell, because I had this big plastic brace from here to here. But that didn't work, so the next option was to inject a metal rod in my spine so it could align myself and walk naturally, stand up tall and erect, shoulders back, and have no curve or no hunchback as I got older.
See this? See that spine? There's a long scar right here.
So I am walking proof that you can do anything you put your mind to, because right after that surgery, that's when I started lifting weights. That's when I started getting educated about the body, about the mind, about the spirit. And now I'm living proof that you can do anything you want to do. And that's what I like to tell my clients, no matter if you're obese, no matter if you're skinny, or if you want to gain some mass, whatever you want to do, if you put your mind into it and see where you want to be, nothing is impossible because you are blessed.
Great job. Woo. You feel right?
The following specialty move we're going to do is called a tricep crusher, which works nothing but your triceps and your core. So you're gonna get into almost a plank-like position. We all know this is a plank. We wanna keep our elbows in at all times, hands flat, core contracted. And when I say go, we're gonna push straight up, come right back down in the plank position with our elbows to the ground, abs contracted, back straight. Okay, we're gonna do 12 of these. Pushing up with our hands in 3, 2, 1. Elbows stay inside, close grip position. 6 more. Be careful not to slam your elbows on the ground. You want to keep it nice and controlled. You can pause for the last couple of reps, or last rep. Come down, elbows to the ground, and just push up. Those are called tricep crushers, see? So thank you very much for allowing me to share my personal life. I hope to work with you soon. Thank you. God bless. And embrace bigness.
Then keep eating and swallowing. You better take a deep breath and keep following the leader.
Follow the leader. Rock him a seat.
Keep following.
Rock him a seat.